most recently, the loss at number 15, Mississippi State, 72-59, and the nice flip by Jan Blanowski to tie this game up.
Solid three-point shooting team, and they'll let it fly.
Shamira Williams playing in her fourth game after missing the first eight with a leg injury as Cubaj got in deep, buried her defender. Little in between here.
But it's very good that you have the senior leadership to help those freshmen.
Once again, it's Loudon on the drive. Approaching 1 minute to go in our second quarter. Here's Carson into the lane with the left hand, and we're tied up.
Nice finish by Carson.
But Fletcher taps away the rebound. One of the best rebounding guards in the country, Carson again. And that is dangerous when you allow her another open look from three. Fletcher shovels Cubaj. Now Loudon for three again. Bottoms.
Knocks that one down.
Loudon has 12, and the Jackets lead by 10. Yablonowski, the give and go to Twa, and the scoop shot falls.
And a nice cut by Twa, nice finish.
Now Loudon comes baseline, throws across to Fletcher, shot clock at two, flips it up and gets the roll.
And she's on the floor like she got hit, catch that, and then went up, and she landed on someone's foot.
She takes the lob from Carson, muscling on Yablonowski. Over Yablonowski.
Shot. That's a big-time shot right there by Lorela Cubaj.
1-0 in conference play. As that triple is off the back iron by Loudon. And that'll do it. 61-51.